Hello, and welcome to the Genre Traveler Podcast, episode number 32. This is your host, Karma Spence, the Genre Traveler. Today, I'm chatting with LaMonica Garrett, former college football star and current model and actor. If you saw him, you'd probably recognize him because his image has graced many a commercial and print ad. Of course, none of this has anything to do with science fiction, fantasy, or horror, so why have I invited him to join me for today's podcast? Because he's in the upcoming third Transformers film, Transformers Dark of the Moon, which is currently in post-production. Welcome to the Genre Traveler Podcast, LaMonica.
Hey, how you doing today? I've been fascinated by going into other worlds and just, like, their world seem way more fun than our world. You know what I mean? Like, just the whole science fiction thing. I love Star Trek growing up. Tron, you know, talking about that. Love that growing up. And just all these cartoons that are being made into movies now. Like, I'm looking forward to Voltron. I heard that's going into production, you know, pretty soon. Or it might have already started. But yeah, that whole genre has been, like, science fiction and action are my main two things. And I'd love to stick around those for a while. And Back to the Future science fiction. That was...
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Film growing up. The DeLorean. I always wanted the DeLorean from Back to the Future.
I did, too. I'm like, I want one of those UFO cars where the door opens up.
Yeah, the doors come up. Now you can get those anywhere. You could have them put in your own Honda if you have, you know, whatever it is. But, yeah, the DeLorean was awesome.
A big thing that you're pushing right now is the new EA Sports video game, Fight Night Champion, which is a boxing game, and it's kind of a departure from what they normally do, where it's really making it sort of a first-person storyline, and you play that first person, Andre Bishop. So why don't you tell us a little bit about the game? From the little bit of animation I've seen, the animation they did really, really does look a lot like you.
Yeah, they nailed it. They got me pretty much dead on. It was weird to play it at first and to see myself and, like, my mom saw me getting beat up in the shower scene. It was in prison. And she didn't want to watch it. It was that, like, it resembled me that much. Like, Mom,
wow.
It's a video game. What is happening? I don't want to see it. I'm General Morshower's aide. And General Morshower, he was in all three of them. He's a great guy. Whenever it comes to, like, military strategy or, you know, like, the president would have to call one person to figure out how we're going to do this, they call General Morshower. And I'm like his right-hand assistant, his right hand doesn't make a move without me.